love, my love. You know, I am so excited to do this for you. This is the best thing I have ever done for someone. So, before further ado, let us begin. So, I am going to give you a shout out now. And this is going to be a regular part of my channel. So thank you so much for your awesome comments. I love you so much. So, the first shout out goes to Brian Bradford. Brian, for sure, I made this personalized trigger to enjoy it. Okay, Brian.
Brian Bradford, how are you doing today, my love?
How are you doing today, Brian, my love? So, I want to create songs in your ear, Brian. Okay?
And so to do that, I need to put some gloves on my hand that will create sounds. And it's just these regular gloves. I'm going to put it on my hand. Okay. And then I am going to just play with your face,
because you have a beautiful face. So,
for you, Brian, Brian Bradford,
I'm going to play with your ears with these gloves
for a little while, if that's okay with you. This glove have like little rough surfaces, so it causes a special feeling and a special sound for your ears. Okay.
Right, yeah.
Is that good, Brian? Do you like that? Very good. I think sounds good.
Brian, for supporting my channel. Okay. I hope that you enjoy this song, Brian.
Okay, so
thank you so much. Just rubbing the side of your head. Is that good? Okay, because I got to go to the other person. The next shout out, the personalized trigger is for you. Shutdowns goes to through the eyes of Jupiter. Through the eyes of Jupiter. I think that is such a poetic name. I love it so much. Through the eyes of Jupiter. Thank you so much for your comment to my videos. And thank you so much for your support to my channel. Please, through the eyes of Jupiter, please do enjoy this trigger. Through the eyes of Jupiter, how are you doing, my love? You know what trigger I am for sure. And I think it's well deserving because of your name. I'm going to smoke this for sure. Through the eyes of Jupiter. Then maybe I will be able to be with you at your level. So I put it here. And then I will go like this. Through the eyes of Jupiter. shamanic herbs from, just let me know and I will give you the information, okay? The next personalized triggers goes out soon. So much, my love, for your support to my channel. I've made this personalized trigger just for you, so do enjoy, my love, okay? Daniel Ventura, how are you doing, my love? I have a trigger for you. I hope you like it, okay? It is a bottle of a bag, not a bottle, a bag of beads, and I am going to just play with the beads for you. Thank you. place you in the box of treasures because you are a treasure to me. Thank you. The next personalized trigger is for Kristoff. Kristoff, how are you, Kristoff? I have a trigger for you. What I'm going to do is I'm going to be bending a little bit, not a lot, just a little bit. Okay. So, I am going to use this styrofoam, but just a little bit of bending. For sure, Kristoff.
Okay, so
I have some paint brushes right here, and they are not new. I've had them for a little while. I'm going to use this one and this one. I'm going to use all four of them, Kristoff. So, Christophe, I'm going to give you green eyes.
Okay.
You are going to have green eyes because I have green pants.
Haha, do you see? Do you look?
Also, I want to give you blonde hair, but I don't have blonde pants. What closest thing I have to blonde pants is yellow pants. So we will go like this. We won't make it too shallow because I know that you maybe have long hair, but if you can do this, it's a very good idea to use the word boy and to make a face. I can also use the word girl to make a face. Maybe I will do that. The next personalized trigger is for... personalized trigger that I made just for you. Okay, my love. Okay, Michelle Gomez, how are you doing, my darling? How are you doing? Okay. So, your trigger, my love. You know what I'm going to do for you? I am going to give you a little hair trim. Not much. Just a little bit. And I'm going to love it because today your hair is so much and so curly. So, let me get your hair. Look at that. Do you see? Your hair is curly. Your hair is so curly. So, I'm going to give you just a little snip right here. Not much snipping. I don't want to cut everything like that. I'm going to do is I'm just going to like trim the split ends. Okay. Like this, look at it. Look at that. Look at that. Do you see that? Just a little bit from the split, from the ends like that. Okay, so that is good. And then right here I'm going to just cut a little bit from the ends to right here. Just like that. Just cut a little bit. Just the like the flyaways. Beautiful and curly and very healthy. just going to.
Okay, Michelle?
Okay, Michelle. Have a good night. Okay, Michelle. The next personalized trigger goes to... most personalized regular costume. I'm just going to put this out over your face like that, Yesha. Okay. Okay, Yesha. Just like that. Just rub this all over your face. Maybe I can put a little bit in your hair. Also going to put this coconut oil on your shoulders. Okay. So right here on your shoulders, I'm going to rub some coconut oil.
With your beautiful curly hair. That's so nice.
We can go like this. Like that.
So nice, your hair is so nice. So you have coconut oil, yeah, sure.
The next personalized regular costume. Thank you. much my love for your support. And please do enjoy this trick that I made just for you, because you're special. Thank you so much. Maria, loose part, my love. How are you doing? How is your day going? Are you doing alright? Okay, so for you today, so special,
okay.
It is my shamanic tambourine. Look at that. have such a beautiful hair. Katarina, Katarina, you are a sweetheart. Thank you so much for your support to my channel. And please, my love, enjoy this trigger that I made just for you, okay? It is my pleasure to do this for you. Alina, my love, how are you doing, my love? For sure, I have something so special. What I am going to do is I am going to just... I need to blow dry your hair.
does that relaxing? Let me know, okay? Thank you so much.
Okay. The next trigger goes to
just play with your face, okay? Not actually with the brush. So here you are.
And you are going into a very deep sleep. Your eyes are closed. And you are getting very... You are getting very, very sleepy. You are so relaxed. You are so at peace. You are so falling asleep. Everything about you is so relaxed. Everything about you is just shutting down. Now you are falling asleep. You are going into a very deep trance, and you are falling asleep, okay, my love? You are falling asleep. You are going to fall asleep tonight. Your eyes are shutting down in deep slumber. You are falling asleep, and you are going to have wonderful dreams. You are going to remember that I was playing with your face. Okay, my love.
All right, how was that? Did you enjoy that? Exfoliate your skin. Okay, so I have the exfoliator. Okay. Exfoliate you. So just stay still. there's my children. Very hot, and it's my favorite crystal, and it has a very certain smell. I'm going to tap it for you. There, it's like that. Like that. Huh? Are very good for sure because they affect your vibration. Okay. Let's say the chant. This is going to be bonus. Let's say the chant before the money to come to you. I am so happy and grateful now that money comes to me in increasing quantities through multiple sources on a continuous basis, and I get to keep it. Again. I am so happy and grateful now that money comes to me in increasing quantities through multiple sources on a continuous basis, and I get to keep it. You say that.
comes to me in increasing quantities through multiple sources on a continuous basis, I get to keep it. This is a money tree, which means your money is going to come to you continuously because the roots are in the earth and it will grow forever. So wealth and prosperity is coming to you.
So much fun. I love this. The big triggers for sure. So because this is the last trigger, I'm just going to be doing triggers, you know? Look. Did you learn how to take the word boy and make an actual boy?
I am also going to teach you how to take the word girl and make a girl. But that's for next time. I will keep you in suspense. Okay? So, just take the word boy. B. Oh. Why? And you go up and you make hair and you make something. Oh, I see. And you can give him eyelashes if you want to. You can give him eyelashes. Over here and there, and you can give him ears right here. Another little piece of ears right over there, not too big. And you can give him eyebrows. I didn't give him any eyebrows. Why would I not give him eyebrows? Let's give him eyebrows. You must give him eyebrows. Okay. And thank you so much for your love and for your support and for your commitment to my channel. Please do like, share, comment, and thank you so much. If you are new, please subscribe. Okay? This is what happens here on my channel. you so much for your comments down below. Because, like I said, I lost your names when I accidentally deleted my videos. But now that you have commented, I believe I am getting your names back. I have always wanted to do this. And now that you are giving me your names, I can do this now. So thank you so much.